Bend 2030 is working on a number of active projects around the city that will help enhance our Bend way of life. Check it out.
Bend 2030 is the vision accelerator for the community. We plant vision projects and we help community agency partners achieve them. And today, we have accomplished many of the action projects, including we decided that we wanted to set up a volunteer center for the region, and we have accomplished that with Volunteer Connect, connecting volunteers with all kinds of organizations, including the City of Bend. We have also helped develop the Learning Garden right by the Environmental Center on Kansas. And this is a place where children can learn about gardening and create food for the community. Another accelerator project example is the new Youth Drop-In Center that we're developing with The Loft. The Loft is the lead partner for this place that will help youth, teenagers who are homeless and at risk, have a place to come to during the day. An example of one of our new accelerator projects is local food production, promoting that. And an example of that is the new community garden at 9th and Franklin.
Today we're here at the corner of 8th and Franklin, more commonly known as the Bear Roundabout, and we'll be developing a community garden on this property, so replacing dirt and dandelions with food to sustain our local community. Local food production is important for the economic vitality of our city. And so we help support local agriculture, farms like Fields Farm in our city limits. Programs through Central Oregon Locavore, where people can get local food at a market, or through Agricultural Connections, where they can purchase things online and pick up deliveries. So we're very excited to help promote local food production in our community and the surrounding areas.
So one of the projects is in what we call the Well-Planned City Focus Area, and it's an eco-district project. And the idea is to take this concept. People are probably familiar with the idea of a green building. There's lots of certification programs out there. Middle Elementary School on the west side of Bend was certified as a LEED building. There's a very green home that's being built in Bend right now for the Living Building Challenge. Desert Rain is a home that's being built here in Bend right now. It's probably 80% on the way to being finished. And it's being built to the highest standard for green building in the whole world. It'll be one of the ultra, ultra green building, green homes on the planet. Another great example of a green building here in town is Bend Park and Recreation District's headquarters over on Columbia Avenue, right across from the old mill along the river. That's a certified LEED building.
Like you heard Betsy talk about the Youth Drop-In Center, or Mike talking about the Eco District initiative, the Bend 2030 board is very excited about helping these projects succeed.